Here's what we have for you guys. I noticed that somebody else visited my website, but this was then followed by 10 other people. And I even took a screenshot of it just because it was out of the ordinary, and it all happened in 2 minutes. As a result, some of those people visited more than one page, while others only visited one page, like what happened in the latest visit.